There's a fortress on an island, half an hour south of Athens, in a little Grecian town I can't pronounce, so I won't try. And it looks like there's a castle that's just floating on the water, and all around the moss green mountains poke and pierce the sky. Seagulls fly in circles over cafes on the shoreline, and two or three stray dogs are sleeping underneath the tree. The clouds hide under clouds that coat the light in fainted purples. The current whips the colored ships that seesaw in the breeze. This is the closest I've come to being part. Like I fell in a well of pastel an artist dipped in while he drew. And I know if I remember every detail, I can bring it home and paint it all for you. There's a girl waits by the harbor for a boy who went out fishing. He promised he'd return before the final break of day. As night arrives without him, and she leaves the dog behind her, his boat appears, he dries her tears, and carries her away. This is the closest I've come to being part of a painting. And although it was slow, now I know the kind of man I want to be. And I'm sure if I remember every detail, I can recreate this rendering of me. Sketches are never done, portraits are never complete. Sometimes it takes time before you're back on your feet.
Always. He won't do.